Revolution is over. Order has returned to Havana, but enthusiasm and fervor still fill the air following the final assumption to power of the revolutionary regime, now the legally recognized provisional government. One of its heroes is provisional president Manuel Urrutia, Castro's choice. A judge who defied the Batista regime, he will rule by decree until elections are held approximately 2 years off.